Now for this next bit, I wanted to show you my quality meat. This is my quality meats.